Hello, everybody. I'm back. Yes, it's Kyla, and I'm back. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but I'm here, and I'm going to sing another song. So I had to take some time off. I had to take a little mental break for a little while and just sort of reassess everything. So I'm here. I will not be taking requests anymore. So that just became a little bit too much for me to do all the time. So I will be singing songs that I feel like singing. So I hope that you will all like them. So but the good thing is my palette is vast. I do like music from all different genres and all different time periods. So, but I will admit, I do like to lean a little bit more towards the 90s and the 2000s, and I do lean a little bit more towards hard rock, so so you might have to deal with a lot of that, but today I will be singing Celebrity Skin by Hole, which is a song that I really, really like, and that's pretty much it. So I hope that you will enjoy it. I have a lot of fun singing it, and I hope I do a good job. So here we go. Oh, make me over, I'm all I wanna be. I'll walk and study in demonology. Hey, so glad you could make it. Yeah, now you really made it. Hey, so glad you could make it now. Look at my face, my name is might have been, my name is never was, my name forgotten. Hey, so glad you could make it. Hey, now you really made it. Hey, there's only us left now. When I wake up in my makeup, it's too early for that dress. Will didn't fade it somewhere in Hollywood. I'm glad I came here with your pound of flesh. No second billing, 'cause you're a star now. Cinderella, they aren't sluts like you. Beautiful garbage, beautiful dresses. Can you stand up or will you just fall down? You better watch out on what you wish for. It better be worth it, so much to die for. Hey, so glad you could make it. Yeah, now you really made it. Hey, there's only us left now. When I wake up in my makeup, have you ever felt so used up as it? It's also sugarless, hooker waitress, model actress, all just go nameless. A honeysuckle, she's full of poison. She obliterated everything she kissed. Now she's faded somewhere in Hollywood. I'm glad I came here with your pound of flesh. You want a part of me? Well, I'm not 17. Ah, there we go. We got through the song, so yay! I'm so happy that I got to sing that song. I've been wanting to sing it for a while, and I hope you all liked it too. So I will be back maybe next week. I'm not sure. I'm trying to do one a week again, so fingers crossed that I can do that. And that's pretty much it for the day. Please follow me on my social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. I'm finally on TikTok. I'm actually just throwing songs that I sing on there, and people seem to be liking it. I just recently did put one on that I posted on YouTube 2 years ago, A Friend Like Me by Robin Williams, and people seem to really like that one. So, you know, if you want to see some of my older stuff, check out TikTok and have a lot of fun with that. And, so basically I'm just trying to get my shit back together. So singing songs, concentrating more on my singing, concentrating more on my writing, and, you know, we'll go from there, work more on the photography and just enjoy life, because that's what I think we're all supposed to do, is just enjoy life. So I hope to see you next week. I hope I get off my butt and get a paranormal vlog out sometime soon, because that's been lagging as well big time. So I will see you soon. Bye, everybody!